There was some new equipment delivered at work. These are just two of the crates I acquired. I'll turn this wood into a bathroom towel cabinet for my mother-in-law. I'll start by disassembling the crates and remove all the nails and staples. I glued the panels together. They ended up being about 3/4 inch thick. I put as much weight as possible on the panels to help them adhere evenly. After the glue dried, I cleaned up the panels, then started cutting them to size. I attached edge banding to the sides to cover the layers of the plywood. Using a scrap piece of pegboard, I made the holes for the shelf supports. Pocket holes for the top and bottom panels to assemble the cabinet. Here I'm making some detail pieces for the cabinet doors. I use spackle to fill all the holes. Thank you. some shelving. I made 4 shelves, although she'll probably just use 3 of them, but she'll have an extra. Making the top. The only materials I bought for this project were the handles and the paint. Everything else, including the hinges, were salvaged. This project cost me less than $20 to make.